So how happy are the people going to be at Trunk or Treat this year? I'd say happier than a vampire in a blood bank.
Bye bye, Trunk or Treat!